If you're looking for a secure cloud storage solution for your team with unlimited storage options, you're not going to want to miss this. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. Today is all about file sharing with a focus on security, team collaboration, unlimited storage, and more. We're gonna jump into a solution that I think might be the best cloud storage solution for business and team collaboration. We're talking about sync.com, and they happen to be the sponsor of today's video. How lucky are we? Thanks, Sync. Let's go. Let's start with a quick overview of Sync and how it works, and then we'll talk about all the things that set it apart from the competition. Sync is a cloud-based file storage platform that allows you to collaborate with team members and securely work across devices. So you'll be able to access your files anywhere, whether on desktop, mobile, or the web. Plus, Sync allows you to share files through custom branded client file portals. But more on that in a bit. First, here's how Sync works. I'd like to start from scratch for you so you can really get an idea of how to use Sync. I've already signed up for an account at sync.com, and you'll notice right away that we can just drag and drop files or folders over into Sync manually, which is probably how a lot of us are used to using Google Drive or Dropbox. Or what you can do is install the desktop app in order to sync files automatically, which is faster and takes some of the work off of your plate. So when you download the desktop app, you're going to have a sync folder. On Windows, this is going to be your file explorer, and on Mac, it's here in Finder. You'll also be able to access your sync folder via the menu bar at the top. Anything you put in this folder will automatically sync to the cloud. Think of it like a copy being made from your desktop, and it'll be available for you across your devices. And of course, you can share certain files or folders with team members however you see fit. Plus, if you don't want the sync folder taking up all kinds of space on your desktop, you can adjust the preferences to store the sync folder in another location, like an external hard drive. But there's another way you can ensure files don't take up space when they're not in use. In those handy preferences, there's something called Sync Cloud Files. This allows users to store files in the cloud only, so you can still access everything in sync without those files taking up your local disk space. Now, here's another area where Sync really stands out from other cloud storage platforms. Any file you uploaded is encrypted, so no one can access that file without your consent. So think if you're working from home, but you've got team members in an office, maybe someone else is working remote in another location, you don't have to worry about the security of your files. So you can share and access files securely no matter where you or your team is. How cool is that? And if you want to share with someone that's not a Sync user, you have a ton of sharing options. If you click on share and share as link, you can click on link settings to set a password, a label, set an expiry date for when you want that share access to end. You can decide on what permissions they have, how many times they can download the file. There are seriously a ton of share settings to review. Now, you can sign up for Sync for free and get 5 gigabytes of storage, so you can play around and try it out before deciding whether or not to make the switch. Outside of that, Sync has a few different plan options depending on whether or not you want to use it for personal use or for business. So I actually want to focus on the Teams Unlimited to show you all the features available. Because dollar for dollar, Sync's Teams Unlimited plan is actually cheaper than the Dropbox Advanced plan. So if you manage a team or you manage a lot of projects and you need to be securely sharing files inside and outside of your organization, the Teams Unlimited plan is a game changer. And guess what? Sync has been kind enough to set us up with an affiliate link for this video. So if you use the link below, sync.com/Tasia, it's in the description below, Sync will actually give you a special discount on the Teams Unlimited plan. Plus, I will make a small commission. A win-win. And now more about that Teams Unlimited plan. First, as the name would suggest, with Teams Unlimited, you get unlimited storage. There is no cap. you will never run out of space. That's a huge win. Plus, collaboration is the name of the game when it comes to sync. Any folders or files you share can be easily edited and remain up to date. Creating a shared folder is easy peasy. So under sharing, team shares, click on create shared folder. You're gonna name the folder, and then you're gonna add your team members and adjust their permissions and click on create share. When you use team shared folders, you'll have activity logs and notifications so you can easily track changes, which is really helpful when you have multiple team members working on a project file. And speaking of team members, sync makes it really easy to add or remove team members as your team grows and changes. So to add a user, you're gonna click on users and then select, you guessed it, add user. Here you can add someone who doesn't have a sync account, someone who already has their own sync account, or you can add a user to your existing sync account, which is a really quick and easy way to increase your user limit. This user page is also where you can remove a user access by clicking on that three-dot menu icon to the right of the user and then clicking on remove access. But before we wrap up, I have to tell you about one of my favorite features of Sync's Teams Unlimited plan, and that's to add custom branding to your account. All we have to do is head to our account settings and click on the edit option to the right of custom branding. Here you can add your logo and adjust some of the colors to match your brand guidelines. I just love this. So I understand this is a bit of a quick overview of Sync and the features of their Teams Unlimited plan, but I really hope you get a sense of what sets Sync apart. From their privacy settings and file encryption to the advanced sharing options to the unlimited storage option at a more affordable price point. I really encourage you to dive into Sync for free and give it a try, and then consider trying out that Teams Unlimited plan if you're looking for that unlimited storage and those advanced sharing options. So that's my overview of what I think is potentially the best cloud storage for business. And now I want to hear from you. What do you think of sync.com? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.